This video is brought to you by the School of Social Work AV team, and we'll review how to secure your meeting by enabling the waiting room. U of M recommends using the waiting room function to prevent Zoom bombing and other potential meeting disruptions. When enabled, users can only join the meeting if the host allows it. Let's review this process. To enable the waiting room, log into your web portal at umich.zoom.us using your U of M credentials, and navigate to Zoom Profile Settings. Scroll down in the settings until you find Waiting Room. Click the toggle switch to enable this setting. Check the box for Guest Participants Only, and click Save. Finally, when creating your next meeting, make sure that the Waiting Room option is enabled under Meeting Options. When the waiting room is enabled, anyone trying to join will see a screen indicating they are in the waiting room, and you as the host will receive notice that someone is waiting to join the main meeting room. Click Admit to allow the participant to join immediately, or click See Waiting Room to manage the participants. After click See Waiting Room or Manage Participants, you will see a list of who is in the waiting room. Click Admit to allow them into the meeting. If someone uninvited has joined your meeting, or if someone is being disruptive, the tools under Manage Participants will help you remove the disruption. Here, you can mute a single user, mute or unmute all users, and can even remove guests. For additional information, or if you have questions, please contact us.